The support page at Eyedro.com contains helpful resources to answer any questions you may have during setup. Here you will find links to various product manuals, tutorial videos, frequently asked questions, and troubleshooting steps. Within the product and software manuals section, you'll also find the MyEyedro user manual. This provides a thorough breakdown of each plugin, tool, and configuration option within the MyEyedro web application, and is the most important resource at your disposal. Sections can be expanded by clicking the drop-down arrow next to their heading, exposing important subsections within. Furthermore, when you're logged into MyEyedro and looking for help, simply click the question mark icon in the top right-hand corner to open a direct link to the relevant MyEyedro user manual section. As you can see, I'm in the highlights section. Thank you for watching.